Welcome back, everybody. Now to a few stories we are looking ahead to on this Monday morning.
Today, Harris County Judge Lina Hidalgo is returning to work. Hidalgo has been open with the community about seeking inpatient mental health treatment for depression. In a statement, she thanked her supporters. Hidalgo said she was touched by the people who wrote to her and shared their own struggles with mental health. She said she is looking forward to getting back to work.